giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're riding along with the song of a wonder, wonderland. Our cakes are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. And maybe snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take the road before us and sing a chorus.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is day 19 of Vlogmas. It's hard to keep track at this point. I'm suffering from a migraine again. I feel like it's the same one, kind of like just lingering or whatever. And yes, again, I'm in my car waiting for it to warm up. I did not have enough brownie mix for my brownies, so I have to make them today. So I'm just gonna go and grab another box. It's like $1, so really looking forward to making brownies. And I'm gonna go to Bath and Body Works to get my free stuff. So I have like 5 free items and they're getting ready to expire, so I'm gonna go and get them, or go pick them or whatever, and I'll show y'all what I get. But thank you for clicking on this video and welcome to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you are enjoying me and all of my naturalness. Yeah, so we're gonna get this day started. It's actually really late. It's 3:32 to be exact, but the way my head was hurting, like, I really could not function at this point. I'm like up and I'm like better, just enough to do stuff, but it still really hurts. But luckily I cooked dinner last night. If you've not seen that vlog, I'll link it up here so that you can catch that. I cooked dinner last night, so I don't have to cook again tonight. I just have to make more broccoli because that's all gone. But so that should be a pretty easy night, and I can do my brownies in peace. So yeah, we're gonna get this day started so that we can get back in the house, because this sunlight, I mean, I took the medicine and I'm feeling a little bit better, but the sunlight is not helping right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and go so that I can go ahead and get back. But thank you guys again for joining me. Vlogmas 2020.
Okay, so I'm home. Oven is preheating. I figure while I'm doing that, I will show y'all what I got from Bath & Body Works. And I'm actually excited because I'm so tired. Can y'all see in my face? I'm excited because I had like 5 rewards and I had 3 of them, and it let me, I don't even think she was supposed to do this, but she let me do the buy 3 get 3 free. But I did the free items, so I got 3 free items. And okay, the buy 3, I used my 3 rewards and still got 3 items for free. So I got this Magic in the Air set because I didn't have this and I never smelled it before today, and I pretty much had the ones that I wanted already in there, so I just got this one. It's body wash, body cream, and the spray. And then I got this Bonfire Bash spray. That's what it looks like. Smells good. And I didn't see anything else to that. Maybe they don't have it anymore in my store, I don't know. I got this ginger ale latte, another one that I didn't see anything else for. So I would've just got 3 of these, 3, you know, a set of this, but couldn't find it, but it smells really good. This sweet whiskey spray. And I got this because I have a lot of like bars of soap, and I wanted to make sure I had something that I can spray on with it. This smells good too. That's why I got those 3, because I have soaps that smell like that. And then I had a free gift for my birthday. And another reward thing, like a free thing. So I got this stress relief crack heal treatment. It's eucalyptus and spearmint, but it's just like cream. like a cold cream for your feet, but I actually got it for my hands because my fingers are drying out. And I know it's like hand sanitizer and soap and everything. So I just got this because they like are peeling like gross. So I got this. And it's like I said, it's for your feet actually, but I'm gonna use it on my hands. And then I had a free birthday item, which was a value of up to $7.50, which would have been like a travel item or a hand cream. And I got this, I can keep it in my car. It's a paraffin hand, nail, and cuticle hand cream. So I'm gonna try to use this and try to remember to use it when I'm in my car. I'm gonna keep it in my purse. And that's what I got from Bath & Body Works. So now I'm going to make my brownies because I'm actually tired, but I really want to make these brownies. So we're gonna do that. And I'm gonna use this Supreme Original Brownie Mix because I want to put chocolate chips in it. So I didn't want to have like a fudge, dark chocolate brownie and then put dark chocolate morsels in it. That'd have been too much. So we're gonna make this, and I'm gonna make it in this glass casserole dish so that I can use two boxes. So let's get started.
Thank you. Christmas is all about.
Chestnuts roasting, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry
Christmas to you. Okay, so this is the end result, and I'm just gonna end the vlog here because I swear this brownie speaks for itself. I'll see y'all tomorrow for day 20. Bye.